now we've invited Trevor Brooking to provide us with match analysis today. So welcome to the game, Trevor.
Thanks for the invitation, Peter. It's lovely to be here.
The two sides are coming out onto the field of play. Is underway. Number seven knocks it short. Other side seems capable of taking control.
Good pressure there.
It's a free kick. To the right. Clear.
Uses his strength to keep possession.
There's no stopping him.
Number nine.
Fires it in from quite a distance.
Do you think we'll have a go?
Into the side netting.
Number two. Number four. Number eight.
Oh, a marvellous through pass. Plenty of options for a cross.
Number seven.
The keeper had his eye on it and saw it go wide of the left post.
Number six.
Now they've split the defence wide open. They'll have a chance from this corner. Here comes the corner.
Number seven.
Takes it short.
There's still plenty of time to score.
Passes it over to the right. That's right.
Number
8.
Another side, afraid to get stuck in.
Really good touch by the keeper.
They started off rather well, Trevor.
Well, they did, Peter, and let's hope we see more attack.
Suitably rested and refreshed. The players are ready for business again in the second half. One.
He knows that you have to keep making chances on goal. Unfortunately, that wasn't accurate enough.
Number 5. Number 2.
The referee stops play here. He wins that aerial challenge.
The tight defence has managed to contain the attack.
Number 10.
He's not pushing forward with it.
Number 5.
Maybe he struck it just a little bit too hard.
Number 11.
Carries the ball through the middle.
And it's in! A stunning goal with his right.
There's the opener. That has been coming for a long while now.
Full marks for the finish, but for me it was the pass which split the defence and stood out.
Let's take another look at the goal.
Sometimes trying to hold on to a 1-0 lead can be a dangerous game. I think they'll be looking for the cut of the second goal.
Goal will surely relax him a bit more.
They might, but becoming too defensive is quite risky when you've only got a 1-goal lead.
Can they find a way through?
Took it back quickly.
Now play switches to the left flank. The whistle's gone. Quick free kick. Right-hand channel is an option.
Let's see what they can do now.
The shot! It's over. Too high. Quickly.
Still going.
Number 5.
He kills it with the chest.
Number 4.
Now they go left. Rolls it upfield.
Number 8.
Well, this looks threatening.
Number 5.
And the referee calls time. 1-0. They've scored the only goal of the game and snatched the win.